Hello students, the question that is given over here says that we have to describe the difference between feedback inhibition.